towards that end of like 20 seconds, I was literally pinching my arm. Like, I was just literally pinching my arm. Like, I had to hold back like a scream. I had to hold back everything for this. No working. I just wanna dance. Alright, what is up, Ernie Mandrew? Welcome back to my channel. And today, I'll be reacting to the boys' comeback tattoo. Now, I was not expecting this. I knew they were coming back, but I didn't think it would be that soon. And a title like Tattoo, hello, this is gonna be, I think, this is gonna be the dark boys. Like, this is gonna be a dark era, I think. I'm like, you know what? I'm here for it. This is the first comeback without Hwal. He has officially left the group due to his, I think, health issues. I was so sad when he left, but you know what? It happens. I hope that he is well. It is his own decision to leave or not. But yeah, that doesn't mean that we shouldn't keep supporting the boys. Like, they still have so much talent. They still deserve so much recognition. Their music is still amazing. And I'm just excited for this. So let's just start. Alright, before I start this reaction, make sure to follow my editorial Instagram. It's an editorial/playlist Instagram of idol edits I make myself, and each post comes with a random K-pop song recommendation that I hope you will enjoy. You can also send in requests of your favorite idols and songs, and I will make an editorial cover of them to post on the feed. Hope you guys can leave a like and a follow. Now let's get back to this reaction. 3, 2, 1. Tattoo. Like, I would not expect a song like this. Is that Younghoon? That's Younghoon. Whoa. Whoa, they are dark. Oh my god, Juyoung! If you didn't know, Juyoung's my bias, so... Oh! Ooh, that's cool. Oh, Younghoon is so handsome. You better come through, Sunwoo. You better. Eric! Eric! Oh, Hyunjae, oh my god. Hold on, do the chorus. Whoa, that chorus! Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, cute. That was intense, that chorus. Ooh. Oh, Jacob? Jacob! Oh wow, this chorus is so strong! Hello? Oh my god, Niu. Oh my god, Juyoung. Ooh, this- oh my god, that was smooth. Hanyeon! Kevin. Oh my god, wait, I had to take a moment. Oh my god, this is intense. There's so much, oh my god. Sunwoo, you better. Ooh, that was cool. Damn, this chorus. What the heck? Oh wow, Eric went for it. He went, ooh. I can't take this. Oh my god, wait. It's still going. Oh my god. Oh my god, he looks so good. Yo, oh my god, wait, there's so much going on. That was intense. I would... Same. But that was intense. I would not expected the boys to produce this type of song. I love it. I freaking love this. Like, I'm gonna be really honest. Bloom Bloom and... DDD, Dance Dance Dance, didn't do it for me that much. Like, there were good songs, I still liked it, but like, I just didn't, wasn't really that much into those two type of comebacks. I'm still obsessed with No Air, and I feel like this is even more, I wouldn't say darker, but like, it is more of a dark, like, concept than No Air, and I'm here for this. Like, Listen, I love the boys with their boyish concepts like Giddy Up, Text Me Back, Back to You. Those are my top the boy songs. But this, hello, this is a comeback. Like, I gotta watch this one more time. I'm gonna do this. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3, or 3, 2, 1. I'm still shaking. Juyeon, hello. Oh, like the second Kevin started, y'all know it's good. Sunmu. Eric. Oh god. Ooh, this chorus! Oh my god! You better hit that low. Sorry. But oh my god, this dance too, it's so smooth. Younghoon! Q, oh my god, I love Q. Jacob. You better back up. Oh my god. Oh. I need a moment, hold on. Jacob looks good with his hair, oh my god. Oh my god, Sunwoo! Oh! My little child, I love him. That is cool. But this chorus is even cooler. I can't stop smiling, this is so good. Oh, he looks so good, Sangyeon. Oh, that is so smooth. And this chorus goes on, yo. I am living. I love for like an extended chorus. It's so good. Oh my god. Towards that end of like 20 seconds, I was literally pinching my arm. Like, I was just literally pinching my arm. Like, I had to hold back like a scream. I had to hold back everything for this. This is just so good. Like, hello? If y'all aren't standing the boys, what are you doing? What are you doing? You are missing out so much. Like, this is such a good comeback. Again, I would not have expected this, but I love that little thrill, that little surprise, you know? They really did it. They really did it. I think my favorite part is definitely the chorus. That really took me in. The beginning was a little, for me, it was a little slow, I'm being really honest. But then once that pre-chorus hit, I was like, I'm getting into it. And then that chorus came and I was like, I'm here. That chorus is just so powerful. Like, there's not much to it, but it was like the way that, I guess, the sound of it and the way it was just flowing was just like, I'm here. You got me, okay? Like, you've been having me, but you got me this time again. Stand the boys, okay? I don't get why you're not standing the boys. If you gotta stop watching this video right now and go check out the boys. I don't even care. Don't give me the views though, okay? Just give the boys the views. Just check them out, stand them, they are talent. But yeah, this is my reaction to The Boys, Tattoo. Like and subscribe, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, and I will see you next video. Bye!